In this Star Wars Outlaws walkthrough, I'm going to show you how to get the Ion Capacitor Charge, which is what you need for the Concussive Smoke Bomb. So it's an upgrade for your smoke bomb, and it will daze enemies when you use a smoke bomb around or on them. So right now I'm in the location, let's show you where this is on the map. Thank you to Ubisoft for providing me with Star Wars Outlaws for my long form content and more. As you can see, I'm on Tashara, and if I zoom out, you can get a better idea of where on Tashara I currently am. Here's main city Mirogana, and I'm all the way to the left right here in this Galactic Empire run faction area, and it's right here. This is where I currently am, and this is where we need to search. So I'm going to go to this tower here, as I believe it should be somewhere near the tower. It's kind of obvious, like, that's the enemies, so you're going to have to get past the enemies, surely. I'm going to use some stealth in this one.
Stay low, Nix.
Let's just keep a low profile to begin with. Might need Nix for distraction, but this enemy looks like they're actually investigating all the way towards us right now. So we might have to wait for them. Just to give you an idea of who I'm talking about, you can see that question mark. I'm going to press up on the D-pad. You can see an orange glow around them. Could use Nix right now, but I'm not going to. Let them get a bit closer. Makes it a lot easier.
Nothing here.
Nix now.
Take him down, Nix.
Thank you, Nix. This other guard is there, but he isn't close enough to see what happened. I could potentially get like a stun shot from really far. Let's try it. Yeah, there we go. Alright, he's out as well. I'm gonna take that long grass that he was next to. Allow me to parkour. Coast is clear. And the reason why I'm searching this area is because I believe that the item could be close by. It makes perfect sense if it is. I'm just casually taking them all out. There's a mechanic here. And another one there. Maybe distract the one.
All right, Nix. Go get him.
Did I take out the other? Well done, Nix. Good work. Okay, let's see if we can get inside the tower. Gonna slice my way inside. We've cleared the outside. So you're going to see me slice now as well. Okay. Okay, process of elimination. It's the best way to do it. We go.
Yes.
So we're in. Gonna unlock the security door. You can translate your slicing symbols to numbers. I chose not to because I wanted it to feel more alien. Like I wanted to not know exactly what I was doing when I was slicing and have to figure it out. So let's pick up these parts. Not sure if the item's here yet. We've got rhodium ring. Back to Veil. Transparisteel. Calicoprite. I'm just butchering all these names. And you have a container. There's our item, the Ion Capacitor Charge. New expert key part unlocked. Let's go, K-Vest. So we've got it. This is where you get it. Concussive Smoke is now ready to be unlocked. I'm going to show you the ability right now. So you can see the ability. There obviously are a few more things that you need, including the Asu Accelerator, Durasteel, and then the key component that we've just got, the Ion Capacitor Charge. So I'm going to unlock Concussive Smoke right now. That ability is now ours in Star Wars Outlaws. So that has now been unlocked in the game. Should we use it? I think we should. There's some guards up top there. See if I can make my way to the top of there and use it on them. Nowhere to grab a hook up. Let's have a look first. There might be. You never know. I don't think there is. There isn't. So we'll have to go around the other way. Or the far side. Let's have a look. Speeder, get closer, please. I'm gonna call you again.
We're going too slow.
Yeah, I'm trying to call the speeder, but it's just stuck behind a thing. Right, so I'm gonna go on foot, because I'm not that far anyway. Let's go, KVS. These are the ones I'm gonna try it out on. Just gonna be careful and stay stealth on the way up there. Might also be some other guards.
This is a high clearance area.
There is.
One more infraction and you will be arrested.
So if he gets closer, I'm gonna stun him.
These new blasters can shoot
up. There we go.
I'll keep watch.
Get him, Nyx.
Well done, Nyx. That gave me some more time so I can sneak up behind these two rather than have to have interruption. Right, so let's get close enough.
7688 took quite a beating. Don't wander into hot territory alone.
A little bit closer. That's it. Right here. One guard. And another guard. Ready? For the concussive smoke bomb. KVS. Launch. Wrong thing. Let's do that again.
That wasn't a really bad speeder craft.
One guard.
Still got trapped on my leg.
And another guard. Ready? For the concussive smoke bomb. KVS. Launch! Beautiful.
Here we go.
It kind of worked. It kind of knocked them back.
What would I do without you, little guy?
Rather than, so it kind of has like a knockback. It did start shooting. As I tried to do a stealth kill, but was unsuccessful. So I will be practicing with that smoke bomb going forward. If you've enjoyed this gameplay, give me that big thumbs up to showing you how to get that item inside of Star Wars Outlaws. Thank you to Ubisoft for providing me with the game, and there's more where this came from. Thank you for watching.